Hello, today I'm gonna show you something about the probably most important tool we have in CubeVR, and that is our bucket. First things first, to summon your bucket you just have to press the A button on your white controller, if you're on the Index controller. So, first things first, you can see that the bucket is sucking in this light, and with this light or the sucking we can actually scoop items from the ground into our inventory. We can also put the items in the bucket manually, and if we put the item in there we can actually see the amount of items we got in the inventory. You see, I got one stone. One more time. One stone. So, another important thing is, as you can see here, there is a hole, and in this hole we can put crystals in. There are two types of crystals. I covered that in a previous video, and the color of the crystal determines what kind of function our bucket gets. The red crystal makes the bucket blow the air like this. Now we have an air blow and we can blow away the blocks. And by inserting a blue crystal we can increase the suction from the bucket and scoop up from a greater distance. You can always remove the crystal from the socket and put it back into your inventory. Another nice thing that's actually really cool is that if you craft one of the original recipes of the game, like this, you can actually, this is the front of the bucket, and if you tilt the bucket you can see what kind of item you will get, and you can also see the amount of items that you will get from the crafted recipe. So in this case it shows that we should get 16 wall stones. Let's see, I don't have wall stones right now, and it says that we should get about 16 wall stones by this. Show 16, and there we are, 16 wall stones. Nice. That's a really nice and handy feature. That's almost everything. If you like CubeVR, give this. Okay. Bye, till next time.